In this video, I'm going to show you how to verify your YouTube account so you can get access to custom thumbnails. Let's get into it. So from YouTube homepage, we're going to head up to the top right-hand side, click on our channel icon, and then head inside of YouTube Studio. Once we're inside YouTube Studio, I want you to scroll down the left-hand side, select the settings, and then we're going to choose channel on the left-hand side and head over to feature eligibility. Now there's standard features, intermediate features, and advanced. We're going to head into intermediate features. We're going to get access to upload videos longer than 15 minutes, custom thumbnails, and live streaming on our channel. Now in order to get access to these features, you need to verify with your phone number. Now we have already verified our channel, so we have a green tick next to verify with phone number. If you are not verified yet, it'll have a link here for you to click on and start the verification process. If you can't find this, I'll leave a link for you in the description below. It'll be youtube.com/verify. It'll take you directly to the first step of the verification process and you can get started verifying. You need to enter your phone number and then YouTube is going to SMS you a PIN, or you can get an automated voice call that reads out the PIN to you. Once you've got this 6-digit PIN, you can input it, get your channel verified, and then come back here to check that the verification process has worked. Another way for you to check is to head inside of your content, go to your latest YouTube video, scroll down to your thumbnail section, and you'll see there are normally 3 automated thumbnails from YouTube, and then a 4th one on the left, which is your custom thumbnail. If you have verified your channel and you have access to custom thumbnails, it'll say upload custom thumbnail here, or you can click on the 3 dots and it'll let you change or download that thumbnail. If you don't have access to it, you won't be able to upload a thumbnail yet. You need to go back and do the verification process, get verified, and then you can come back and upload a custom thumbnail. If you get stuck along the way or you have any questions about getting verified on YouTube, let me know in the comment section down below and I'll be happy to help you out. Thanks so much for watching and we'll see you in the next video.